She calls a holiday a 7-day retreat. Think she got enlightened in the space of a week. She smokes half a pack a day, but all her bread is gluten-free and online. She is a vegan, but she still eats meat. She likes a lipstick nude and her brows HD. Post pics in the book that her parents leased. Tattoo of 3 birds on the sides of her feet. But I hope she makes you happy, so that's fine by me. And still, I'm just keeping it real. I'm sure she's lovely and I can't deny her sex appeal. I'll be fighting not to generalize when she tries to blog about her exercise. Let me remind you of the times with you in the driver's seat. I'd read you all the trashy stories in the magazines. Might not be cool, but I know that you remember me. I'm just a young girl trying to be loved, so let me give it to you. I don't want to know about your girl, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be sending me pics of you. And I'm positive that she don't want to know about me. I don't want to know about your girl, we'll get there eventually. I know you're missing all this kind of love, but I'm positive that she don't want to know about me. Your new girl, she rents a flat with her mates, and she tells them all how much she loves them, but there's one that she hates. She writes political tweets to make her look clever, but she doesn't vote, she thinks it's too much effort. She wears thigh highs, a choker, and far too much highlight, and can't post a group pic without hashtagging girls' night. Says, blessed, my girlie's nights are the best. She'll hashtag no makeup, then contour her chest. She says she goes to yoga class, but really only wears the lycra to show off her ass. She doesn't go to gym, she's got no members pass. Another young girl trying to be loved, so let me give it to you. I don't want to know about your new girl, cause if it was meant to be, you wouldn't be sending me pics of you. And I'm positive that she don't want to know about me. I don't want to know about your new girl.